three monkeys. One of the panels is empty.
Thank you. Yet another who is lost in the halls of illusion. I believe you are on a mission and wish to leave this place.
Yes.
Then you must defeat the monkeys depicted on the panels at the hall entrance. Once you have done so, the Divine Child's voice will reach you. The monkey in the purple kimono is the seeing monkey. He has excellent eyesight, can see great distances, and is very attentive. If he spots you, he will run immediately. He is exceedingly timid. The monkey in the orange, while he does not have particular, he makes a big fuss when he sees. Oh, perhaps he merely enjoys talk. The monkey in the green, he has excellent hearing. He will generally run away the moment he hears you. He is exceeding. I do not wish to leave. It is usually.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. What? I believe.
I pray that.
Oh.
Is there something you would like to... I will tell you anything that is within the realm of my knowledge. The monkey, he has, if he is... There was once, I believe he chased the monkeys for a while, but everything here is inside.
I pray that... forgive them? They only sought to keep me hidden. However, it seems it was not meant to be. Close your eyes. Let us meet at the inner sanctum.